You guys wanted more vegetable dishes, so here's how to make bok choy with oyster sauce. It's simple, quick, and Mae's favorite side dish for any meal. To start, prep your bok choy by trimming a little bit of the root and cutting it in half. Then mince some garlic and set it aside. Combine water, oyster sauce, sugar, and cornstarch for the sauce. Now blanch the bok choy in water. We like to place the bottoms in first so the leaves don't overcook. In a wokker pan, cook your garlic. Then add the sauce to the garlic and cook until it's thickened. Add the bok choy back in and toss until it's well coated. We heard